Hey guys, welcome to Visible Engineers. In this video, I am going to teach you how to calculate the number of bricks in 1000 square foot. So let's get started. Before we directly jump into the calculation, let me explain to you on which factors quantity of bricks depends. It depends upon the size of bricks, thickness of wall, and the thickness of mortar. Thickness of wall can be full brick thick or half brick thick. In this lecture, I am considering two cases. In case one, I am taking size of brick as 9 inch by 4.5 inch by 3 inch. And in case two, I am taking the size of brick as 8 inch by 4 inch by 4 inch. So let's see calculation for case one first, then we will go to case two. Thickness of mortar equals to 0.4 inch. The thickness of wall equals to 9 inch. To find out the number of bricks in brickwork, you need to remember a simple formula. That is, number of bricks equals to volume of brickwork divided it by volume of one brick with mortar. We know the area of brickwork, that is 1000 square foot, and we know the thickness of wall, that is 9 inch. If you multiply thickness of wall with area of brickwork, then you will get the volume of brickwork, that is 0.75 feet multiplied by 1000 square foot, which is equals to 750 cubic foot. 9 inch is equals to 0.75. That's what I wrote here. And volume of one brick with mortar equals to 9.4. How this 9.4 came? I have added thickness of mortar to the size of brick. Then you'll get it as 9.4, and if you add this 0.4 to 4.5, then you'll get it as 4.9. Similarly, 3.4, and if you multiply these three values, then you'll get it as 156.604 cubic inch. 156.604 cubic inch is equivalent to 0.0906 cubic foot. Now substitute this two values in this formula, then you will get the number of bricks. Therefore, number of bricks in 1000 square foot equals to 750 cubic foot, that is volume of brickwork, divide it by 0.0906 cubic foot, which is volume of one brick with mortar. And if you calculate it, then you will get it as 8278 number of bricks. Considering the wastage percentage as 10%, on the field no one works 100% efficient. There will be some wastage. So I am considering 10% wastage in this case. Then number of bricks including wastage equals to 8278 plus 8278, which is 10% of this value. And if you add these two values, then you will get it as 9105.8 numbers. Let's see how many bricks we need for 4.5 thick wall. If the thickness of wall is 4.5 inch, then number of bricks equals to 4139. How did I get it? It's simple. If you divide 8278 by 2, then you will get it as 4139 numbers. Here also I am considering wastage percentage as 10%. Okay, so number of bricks including wastage equals to 4552.9. Now let's see how many bricks we need if the size of brick is 8 inch by 4 inch by 4 inch. In this case, thickness of mortar remains same, that is 0.4 inch, but the thickness of wall is different from previous case, because here the size of full brick is 8 inch. That's why I already knew this formula, that is number of bricks equals to volume of brickwork divided by volume of one brick with mortar. And volume of one brick with mortar equals to 8.4 multiplied by 4.4 multiplied by 4.4. If you multiply these three values, then you will get it as 162.624 cubic inch, which is equivalent to 0.0941 cubic feet. And the volume of brickwork equals to 0.667 foot multiplied by 1000 square foot. 8 inch equals to 0.667 667 foot here. Therefore, if you multiply these two value, then you will get as 667 cubic foot. Therefore, number of bricks in 1000 square foot equals to 667 cubic foot divided by 0.0941 cubic foot, which is equals to 7088 number of bricks. Consider the wastage percentage as 10%. Then number of bricks including wastage equals to 7088 plus 708.8, which is equals to 7796.8 numbers. If you divide this 7088 by 2, then you will get the number of bricks for 4 inch thick wall, which is equals to 3544 number. Consider the wastage percentage as 10%. Then number of bricks including wastage equals to 3898.4. So you can see the summary of this lecture here. Stay tuned.